Hello everyone, welcome to this tutorial on aromatic molecular structures in GChempaint. In this tutorial, we will learn to convert cyclohexane to cyclohexene, convert cyclohexene to benzene, substitute hydrogen of benzene ring with other atoms, substitute hydrogen of benzene ring with group of atoms, merge two molecules. Here I am using Ubuntu Linux OS version 12.04, GChempaint version 0.12.10. To follow this tutorial, you should be familiar with GChempaint Chemical Structure Editor. If not, for relevant tutorials, please visit our website. I have opened a new GChempaint application. Let us first add a six-membered cycle to the display area. Click on Add a six-membered cycle tool. Click on the display area. Click on Add a bond or change the multiplicity of the existing one tool. Add two bonds on every corner of the cycle. Position the bonds in such a way that no two bonds touch each other. To do so, click and drag the bonds to proper positions. Let us display carbon atoms on all corners of the cycle. Right-click on any one of the corner. A submenu appears. Select atom and then click on display symbol. Likewise, add carbon atoms on all corners of the cycle. To add hydrogen atoms to the bonds, press H on the keyboard. Click on Add or Modify an Atom tool. Click on All the bond positions. Again, see to it that no two hydrogens overlap each other. The obtained structure is C6H12 cyclohexane. Let us copy and paste the structure. Press Ctrl A to select the structure. Press Ctrl C to copy and Ctrl V to paste the structure. Let us convert the second cyclohexane structure to cyclohexene. Click on the eraser tool. Delete one hydrogen bond from each of the adjacent carbon atoms. Click on Add a bond or change the multiplicity of the existing one tool. Then click on the bond between deleted hydrogen bonds. A double bond is formed. The obtained structure is cyclohexene C6H10. Let us convert cyclohexene to cyclohexadiene and then to benzene. Ensure that current element is carbon. Click on the eraser tool. Delete one hydrogen bond from each of the adjacent carbon atoms. Click on Add a bond or change the multiplicity of the existing one tool. Then click on the bond between deleted hydrogen bonds. A second double bond is formed. The obtained structure is cyclohexadiene C6H8. Likewise, let us repeat the process to form the third double bond. The obtained structure is benzene C6H6. As an assignment, draw the structures of cyclobutane and convert to cyclobutadiene, cyclopentane and convert to cyclopentadiene. Your completed assignment should look like this. Next, let us learn about benzene derivatives. Functional groups can substitute hydrogens in benzene to derive various chemical compounds. Functional groups that substitute hydrogen are fluoro, methyl, nitro, hydroxy and others. Let us copy and paste the benzene structure twice on the display area. Click on Select one or more objects tool to select the benzene structure. Press Ctrl C to copy and press Ctrl V twice to paste the structures. Let us substitute hydrogen of the first benzene structure with a fluorine atom. Press F on the keyboard. Click on Add or Modify an Atom tool. Click on hydrogen to substitute it with fluorine. The obtained structure is fluorobenzene. Next, let us substitute hydrogen of the second benzene with a group of atoms. Click on Add or Modify a group of atoms tool. Click on any one of the hydrogens. Observe that hydrogen is enclosed in a green box with a blinking cursor. Let us substitute hydrogen with a methyl group. Remove hydrogen and type capital C, H and 3. Click anywhere on the display area. The obtained structure is methyl benzene. Let us substitute hydrogen of the third benzene with a nitro group. Click on any one of the hydrogens. Remove hydrogen and type capital NO2. The obtained structure is nitrobenzene. Let us see carbon positions in the benzene ring. 6 carbon atoms are numbered from 1 to 6 in benzene. All 6 positions are equivalent before hydrogen is substituted. Electron density of the ring changes when hydrogen is substituted by a functional group. Electron density is dependent on the substituent. A monosubstituted compound of benzene can be substituted at positions 1 and 4 as para, 2 and 6 as ortho, 3 and 5 as meta. Now let us substitute methyl benzene structure with another methyl group. Click on Add or Modify a Group of Atoms tool. Click on the second hydrogen position of the ring. To substitute hydrogen in the green box with methyl group, type capital C, H3. The new structure obtained is ortho-xylene. Let us substitute nitrobenzene with a carboxy group. Click on the fourth hydrogen position of the ring. To substitute hydrogen in the green box with carboxy group, type capital COOH. The new structure obtained is para-nitro-benzoic acid. Press Ctrl Z to undo the process. Substitute third hydrogen position of nitrobenzene with a nitro group. Remove hydrogen and type capital NO2. The new structure obtained is meta-dinitrobenzene. Here is an assignment. Draw 7 benzene structures. Substitute one of the hydrogens of first benzene with bromo, second benzene with iodo, third benzene with hydroxy, fourth benzene with amino, fifth benzene with ethyl. Also substitute two of the hydrogens of the sixth benzene with chlorine atoms, first and fourth hydrogen positions of the seventh benzene with carboxy groups. Your completed assignment should look like this. Now let us learn to merge two structures. Let us open a new window. Ensure that current element is carbon. Click on Add a four-membered cycle tool. Click on the display area twice. Click on Select one or more objects tool. Click on the second structure. Drag it and place it close to the first structure such that they touch each other. Press Ctrl A to select the structures. Merge two molecules tool becomes active. Click on Merge two molecules tool to merge the molecules. Drag the structures to observe merging. Let us summarize what we have learnt. In this tutorial, we have learnt to convert cyclohexane to cyclohexene, convert cyclohexene to benzene, substitute hydrogen of benzene with fluoro, methyl, nitro and carboxy groups, merge two four-membered cycles. Here is an assignment. Merge two benzene molecules, two pentane structures, cyclopentane and cyclohexane molecules. Your completed assignment should look like this. Watch the video available at this link. It summarizes the spoken tutorial project. If you do not have good bandwidth, you can download and watch it. The Spoken Tutorial project team conducts workshops using Spoken Tutorials, gives certificates to those who pass an online test. For more details, please write to contact@spoken-tutorial.org. Spoken Tutorial project is a part of the Talk to a Teacher project. It is supported by the National Mission on Education through ICT-MHRD, Government of India. More information on this mission is available at this link. This is Madhuri Ganpati from IIT Bombay signing off. Thank you for joining.